Now when he first turned up, he seemed a reasonable bloke with a contemporary spin on contemporary folk. And people wondered if he might get far with his orange hair and his small guitar. But a few years later and his ubiquitousness is reaching levels that are kind of ridiculous. Trying to avoid him, it ain't no use. It makes Rihanna look like a recluse. And now there's Ed Sheeran on my radio, and there's Ed Sheeran every TV show. There's Ed Sheeran coming out my phone. There's Ed Sheeran on Game of Thrones. There's Ed Sheeran on my laptop screen. There's Ed Sheeran in my washing machine. Don't sit down, check underneath your chair. Ed Sheeran gets everywhere. Mm-mm. Comes under your door cause he's that small. No really, I've met him, he's like 4 feet tall. And while he seems to be a nice enough guy, he's following me everywhere. Why oh why not? In the morning when I raise my head, I expect to see him squatting on the end of my bed, strumming away at those same four chords like Colin with a Grammy Award. And now there's Ed Sheeran had it in my fridge. There's Ed Sheeran in my sandwich. There's Ed Sheeran on my garden path. And there's Ed Sheeran crawling out my bath. There's Ed Sheeran knocking at my door. There's Ed Sheeran in my underwear drawer. There's Ed Sheeran running down my back. There's Ed Sheeran in my ass crack. There's Ed Sheeran getting under my skin. There's Ed Sheeran getting further in. And there's Ed Sheeran up inside my head. And there is no me anymore. There's just Ed, cause Ed Sheeran's taking over now. He's gonna turn us all into himself somehow. The whole human race is disappearing just to be replaced by Ed Sheeran. Who's your mate? It's Ed Sheeran. What's your name? Not anymore. It's Ed Sheeran. Call your mum. Too late. It's Ed Sheeran. Nice doggy. It's Ed Sheeran. Even my wife and my darling daughter have ginger hair and are a good foot shorter. And everyone thinks it's super duper. Playing on a small guitar with a looper, which some of us are doing already. It's a deadly shit. You don't think he got it from me? I was only trying to have a bit of musical fun. My God, what have I done? Am I to blame? Is it my fault that the human race is now a singing ginger gestalt? Am I condemned from my own lips? Did I cause the Ed Sheeran apocalypse?